recipient this year is Edward Wojcicki, Illinois Association of Chiefs of Police, retired. During his tenure as the Executive Director of the Illinois Association of Chiefs of Police from November 2014 to September 2022, Ed has focused on professional development, legislative advocacy, raising the association's visibility, and promoting law enforcement's goal to make communities safe and safer. He has also taken a leading role in 10 Shared Principles, a joint initiative with the ILACP and Illinois NAACP State Conference. Prior to joining the association, he was Chief of Staff to the Chancellor of the University of Illinois Springfield and publisher of the Illinois Issues magazine. Ed earned a master's degree in political studies from UIS and a bachelor's in journalism from the University of Missouri-Columbia, and has worked at newspapers in Columbia, Missouri, and Galesburg, Monmouth, and Springfield, Illinois. Ed has also completed specialized training, a management development program at Harvard University, and a marketing program at the University of Tennessee, Knoxville. He's taught effective public affair writing for 10 years in the Graduate Public Administration program at UIS, and has written 2 books, Nobody Calls Just to Say Hello, a political memoir of former State Senator Phil Rock of Oak Park, and A Crisis of Hope in the Modern World with a foreword by spiritual writer Henry J. M. Wheeler. As a steadfast supporter of law enforcement, Ed has been committed to ensuring the ILACP remains the voice of law enforcement in Illinois and a prominent advocate in the community. As he dedicated the past 8 years to the association, Ed has created a lasting legacy with his inclusive leadership style and servant's heart. Please join me in welcoming Ed Wojcicki to the stage to receive the award.